ਸ੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਵਾਚਿੰਗ ਸਿੱਖ ਟੀਵੀ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸਿਮਰਨਜੀਤ ਕੌਰ ਲੈਟਸ ਬਿਗਿਨ ਦਾ ਬੁਲੇਟਿਨ ਵਿਦ ਟੌਪ ਹੈਡਲਾਈਨਸ ਗ੍ਰੇਨ ਡੈਮੇਜ ਵੀਟ ਐਟ ਗ੍ਰੇਨ ਮਾਰਕੀਟਸ ਇਨ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਹਿੱਟਸ ਪਰਚੇਸ 930 ਪੈਕਟਸ ਆਫ ਸੁਪੀਰੀਅਰ ਬੀਟੀ ਕੋਟਨ ਸੀਡਸ ਸੀਜ਼ਡ ਆਪ ਅਨਾਊਂਸ ਟੂ ਕੰਟੈਸਟ ਦਾ ਸ਼ਾਕੋਟ ਬਾਈ ਪੋਲ ਆਡਿਟ ਐਕਸਪੋਜ਼ ਰੁਪੀਜ਼ 100 ਕਰੋੜ ਸਕੈਮ ਇਨ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤਸਰ ਮਿਊਨਿਸਪਲ ਕਾਰਪੋਰੇਸ਼ਨ RBI exposed over 23,000 bank fraud cases involving rupees 1 trillion in 5 years. Farmers told to adopt scientific animal husbandry practices by Animal Husbandry Department. Let's begin the news in detail. Yesterday, thousands of metric tons of wheat lying in the open at grain markets got drenched in the light to moderate rainfall that lashed the Punjab districts. The inclement weather hit the wheat procurement as well. The rain added to the miseries of the farmers who were yet to harvest their crop and also those who had brought their crop to the grain markets. State Marketing Board officials said 2 lakh metric ton of wheat in gunny bags were yet to be lifted from grain markets. The procurement process is likely to resume only after the sun shines bright to dry the wet grains. As the cotton sowing season has started, Superior BT cotton seeds or those not recommended by the Agriculture Department have already reached the market. A team of the department conducted a surprise visit to Gidarbaha and seized 930 packets of BT cotton seeds not recommended by the department from a shop. Further, a letter of recommendation of these seeds with forged signature of the Director, Agriculture Department was also found from the Chandan Hybrid Seed Company, Gidarbaha. Meanwhile, the Agriculture Department appealed to the farmers to sow seeds of recommended variety and in case of any confusion, asked them to approach the local officials. The department has also alerted the officials in the cotton belt to keep a check on such illegal practices. Over 23,000 cases of fraud involving a staggering rupees 1 trillion have been reported in the past 5 years in various banks, according to the Reserve Bank of India. A total of 5,152 cases of fraud, up from over 5,000 cases in 2016-17, were reported in banks from April 2017 to March 1, 2018. It is said in reply to an RTI query filed by the correspondent. The central bank said the highest ever amount of ₹28,459 crore is said to have been involved in these cases of fraud reported from April 2017 to March 1, 2018. According to the RTI, a total of more than rupees 1 trillion was involved in all the cases put together. On Wednesday, Aam Aadmi Party announced to contest the bipoll. Party co-convener Dr. Balbir Singh and leader of opposition Sukhpal Singh Khera made the announcement in Chandigarh. The party is likely to announce the candidate on May 5 when Delhi Deputy CM Manish Sisodia would be visiting the state for the first time after his appointment as in charge of the party's political affairs in Punjab. Dr. Balbir Singh said party volunteers from the assembly constituency would select the candidate. The notification regarding the Shahkot by-election will be issued on Thursday. After the notification, the nomination process will also start immediately. The last date of submission of nomination papers would be May 10. In the interim report of the independent review and forensic audit, a scam of over rupees 100 crore has been unearthed in the Amritsar Municipal Corporation. The embezzlement of money in the 3 urban local bodies took place between April 2007 and March 2017. The third-party audit team was led by the department's Chief Vigilance Officer Sudeep Manak. Local bodies minister Navjot Singh Sidhu said this partial audit had divulged a multi-crore scam and the complete report would be forwarded to Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh to initiate further action. Sidhu said the audit of other state civic bodies too would be conducted soon. That's all what we have in this edition. Stay tuned for more updates and again let's have a look on news headlines. Grain damage wheat at grain markets in Punjab hits purchase. 930 packets of Superior BT cotton seeds seized. AAP announced to contest the Shahkot bipoll. Audit exposed rupees 100 crore scam in Amritsar Municipal Corporation. RBI exposed over 23,000 bank fraud cases involving rupees 1 trillion in 5 years. Farmers told to adopt scientific animal husbandry practices by Animal Husbandry Department.